Suits. We pee pee and poopy on the. Yeah! Welcome back to the Family Young Vlogs!
Why?
An Arizona Quad Squad series. Today is Sunday the 12th. We took our morning stroll. Right, Toots? And apparently Henry's on his own little walk. I should probably get him. Henry! Caught him. And we are going to take a Sunday drive because with kids in the sea, that's about all you can do anyway. And we're going to stop by the pool probably. But most importantly, by the end of this episode, you will have an update on mommy because our next appointment is a growth scan, which is very, very important. And also an update on our older kids back home, Aiden, P, and Connor.
Miss you.
Stay tuned. Amazing. This is a care package from a family friend, Andrea. Coloring book, crayons, puzzle, these cards that I loved when I was a kid, some stickers, My Little Pony, Goldfish and Juice, Honey Nut Cheerios. Andrea, thank you so much for the care package. The kids love it, we love it, and thank you everybody who has helped us out throughout this process and supported us. We are going on an adventure. We're going to Tempe, Arizona, because apparently they have stuff. And if we can find a park, we're going to try to play, but so hot. Just got back from Tempe. Time for the pool. Today is Monday the 13th, and it is the day for mommy's appointment and the growth scan of the babies. Very, very excited because we get to see how big the babies are. Also, they're going to do a checkup on mommy to make sure everything is A-okay. Last night, she was a bit uncomfortable and in a little bit of pain because I think baby A was sitting awkwardly in there. They may be scheduling the C-section for the near future. But how near? I'm hoping to get Maxine to give her perspective on how she's feeling and this appointment. The goal after Maxine's appointment was to gain her perspective on how she's feeling and also on that appointment. And understandably so, this is the best we could do is that Instagram post because right now she does not want to be on camera. She's uncomfortable, in some pain, but that appointment went well. All the babies look good. She is stable, as I've said over and over and over again, and I hope I can keep saying that. So we will see how things progress and keep moving forward. And now an update on our three oldest kids. You have gotten to enjoy the adorableness that is Ellen Henry. But now for the cuteness that is Aiden, P, and Connor. They're staying back at home in Pennsylvania with family. I have said before that this has taken our entire family to help us out and support us through this process. And it has certainly taken a village.
A really, really big one.
We cannot say this enough, but thank you to everybody who has supported us throughout this entire journey. We are forever grateful. And now please subscribe, share, I don't know if I'll ever get used to this. Please subscribe.